suspected organized crime activity reported near I-9. Perps in question tied to a series of robberies in Badlands. Group is led by Bruce Ward. I repeat, Bruce Ward, affiliated with the so-called Wraiths gang. NC authorities have offered a reward for neutralizing the threat.
Fair fight!
all NCPD subcons. Suspected organized crime activity reported near intersection of Sequoia and Gray. APB out on Paul Craven. Priors include corporate convoy hijacking. Also a known leader within an NC human trafficking ring. Active affiliations include the Wraiths gang. City authorities have offered a reward for neutralizing the threat.
Fuck is it this time?
be cured by replacing the affected tissue with implant technology.
Another problem? Oi. Selling anything interesting?
Thank you.
Hey, new gig on the horizon. Militech detained a smuggler by the name of Bruce Welby at the border. His buddy wants him out. It's no surprise, but he needs someone to do the dirty work and make sure Bruce tastes freedom once again. Specifics attached.
Target acquired! You Bruce?
Is this a test? You have my pro... Wait. You're not Militech.
Easy, Chum. Archie sent me.
Archie? Archie Crane?
The very same. But don't go jumping for joy. Gotta get out of here.
Archie knew who to send.
Sat here long enough. Let's shake that rust off.
You don't have to tell me twice.
Brucey, baby! We're starting to think we'd never get you out of that dump.
Archie, you piece of shit.
What?
It's because of people like you that camp even exists. I saw you behind the wheel. How much they paying you, huh?
Enough for me to buy your ticket out of here. You can thank me later. Right now, we gotta get moving. Oh, and V, if you ever plan on quitting Night City, careful around the borders. Accidents have a way of turning fatal.
I said no unnecessary bloodshed. Did you forget? The job is done and shut. Sure, you saved Bruce, but you could have been quieter about it. Until next time.